Hello everyone and welcome to the Best of Vivis, and I'm so excited for today. This is my favorite series on the channel just because I get to talk about everything favorite from a certain group after I've listened to their entire discography, and as of today I am up to date with everything that they've out, so now I can discuss biases, favorite albums, and what the ultimate Vivis playlist looks like. When it comes to biases, it's pretty much been a toss up between CNB and Erna, but lately I'm definitely leaning more towards Erna. I just love her energy, I love her voice. There's something about her that's really drawing me in. And every time I listen to her on a song these days, I just melt. she has that something special. Not that the others don't have it. It's just I'm drawn more towards her. When it comes to my favorite albums, number one, Versus. That's the best work to date. It's amazing from a production standpoint, from the vocals, just the way the album flows. Everything about it is just really, really well done. Number two is Beam of Prism. It's another great album. I think what separates Versus to Beam of Prism is definitely the amount of favorites I have from one album to the next. But on the technical standpoint, I'll put them pretty much on the same scale. Then you have Summer Vibe as my number three. This is my guilty pleasure in their discography. I love that album. Every time I feel down, that's my go-to. Now, when it comes to the ultimate playlist, it has 17 songs on there. There are 17 songs that I feel like everybody should have on their day-to-day playlist. Because copyright is not a friend, I have to split this video into two. So on this first part, you are going to get my top 17 to 9, and part 2 is going to be focusing on my top 8 Vivis songs of all time. Some songs are going to be played in full, some are going to be cut still because of copyright. And then today is all about having fun, so if you hear me sing in the background, don't be alarmed. So let's start with number 17, Spoiler.
Yeah.
2017 Pull Up.
I'm sick of your lies. You know me, 다 알잖아. 신경 안 써 난 자꾸 또 우습게 다녀봐. You fool, 혼자 멍청하지 마. So what you wanna do? 무슨 반응을 해줄까? 굳이 말을 얹어 뭐해? Oh, now walk away. 좀 알아들었니? 그만 할 맘 생겼니? Why don't you back up? So just pull up. 기대하지 말고 back it up. Yeah, I said both. 네 맘 따위 알고 싶지 않지. Yeah, 여기까진 걸 뻔한 소린 걸 너의 어떤 상상에서 날 빼줘. 나와 달리 내가 조금 바빠서. Oh yeah.
Number 15 is Love or Die. Number 14, Up to Me.
밖으로 가든 feel good, feel good. I just gotta move on. 기분 좋은 예감. 나를 부르는 느낌. I love you now. Yeah, it's all up to me.
13 is love, love, love.
I'm waiting for your love. 아무도 몰랐다. 너만의 trample. 난 시선을 맞추고. 넌 대답이 없었고. 난 손에는 믿고 날 끌어. 아직 받지 못한 게 안에 깊숙한 어딘가. Where am I? 헤매다 on my, on my. 나도 몰라, 몰라. 이제 그만하고 날 봐. I said love, love, love. 내게 말해줘. 애써 모른 척하지. 넌 말아줘.
Number 10 is Blue Clue.
Top of masterpiece. Let me again, yeah. 잠들었던 내 호기심을 자꾸 거진 너. You do. 주한 거를 해. 내 시간을 채워.
이것도 제주야 perfect.
This
that's the end of the first part of the best of Beavis. Let me know in the comments how many favorites we have in common so far. Which song you think is going to end up my number one? And have I already mentioned your favorite of all time? Let me also know what your 1, 2, 3 looks like from their albums, who's your bias, and all that good stuff.